Actually, it's up to talent pool here. So, wala tayong limit. So, feeling ng mga coaches na everyone is worthy, then everyone will get invited. So, yeah.
Types ng bagong budget. Ano yung susunod ng budget?
We have our next one. Our last one's in Manila. We have one in Cebu. And then, our third one, off the top of my head, I can't remember. There's four legs to the RSC, and then from there you can move
forward.
I think we're okay. I think one thing pwede natin sabihin is that was an experience as a member. I think the kids who joined from even our previous years can say that the whole experience was one they'll never forget. You know, aside from the trip, I know we talk about that a lot, kasi yun yung pinaka-benefit. But during the course of the whole thing, we were hoping that they improve themselves, their skills, they'll be better basketball players. And yung Star Valley, yung pinag-usapan natin at the last one. So, yeah. Good player, good person on and off the court.
Kaya
manapit
talaga po, baka na may future talaga.
It actually just started, so how long pa sila natin? So,
I mean, for the previous years.
For?
Previous years.
Yes. I think naman everyone who's gone through their experience, they all, have that potential to really do well in high school, and then hopefully they'll continue college, and then one day, no. Right now, there's no scholarship, but I think there's a good chance. Sir?
Bali, ilan na po lahat ng mga batang natin yung from the start na nagsisama?
Well, yung junior NBA here in Philippines, this is the 9th year, okay? So, every year you can imagine, you go through so many kids on a per-year basis. Tapos, you break it down to 15. So you can say that you've gone through thousands of kids all over the field who has experienced it. Siyempre naman hindi sila lahat ang experience and benefit. But like I said, it's not really that. It's more than that. The training that they learn, sometimes a kid needs a little push tapos to spark them. Tapos yun, medyo duloy-duloy na yung nilang basketball. And like I said earlier, you know, the Bulacan better. You start values by Alaskans, I think, is something they're more than with us. So we want them to be able to learn something, to become better people. So even if they don't pursue basketball, okay lang.
Sir, may go outside ng yung event natin ngayon, kasi there are several times yata and twice of those games ng mga PBA legend. Napanood ko na, and yung mga pumunta dito parang na-disappoint sila kasi the game that you were expecting, eh, hindi naibigyan ng mga PBA legends natin. Anong comments niyo dun, sir?
Bakit? Sino mga takbo?
Sino lang
mga talon? You have to be naman fair naman and understand. You have to, siguro naman, lower your expectations. When it comes to the legends, imagine, all of them are for sure 40 and up. So, siyempre yung laro naman nila kung 42 when they were 20, iba, diba? So, you can't expect the same thing. So, I mean, it's really just friendly games, so hindi naman sila super go hard. So, in fairness, I played in the Legends a couple times, and yeah, I mean, it's really for more of a show than to see the old Legends na favorite mga, usually mga parents nyo, mga bata, diba? So,
yeah, all right. Thank you.
Good. Thanks. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.